Luxury German imports aren't just for cars. Introducing the Qeridoo Kidgoo. This smart and stylish bike trailer certainly lives up to the standards of German excellence in engineering and design. The Kidgoo is Qeridoo's most feature-packed multi-sport trailer and is available in single or double capacity. Is the Qeridoo Kidgoo right for your family? Here are seven things you need to know. Number one, quickly switch between activities. As a multi-sport trailer, the Qeridoo Kidgoo can be used while biking, running, or walking, even skiing and hiking, and it's really easy to switch between each activity. To use as a stroller or jogger, simply insert the front pneumatic wheel from underneath. This wheel can swivel for maximum maneuverability, or if you prefer for it to track straight while jogging, you can lock the wheel in place with the simple push of a button. While strolling or jogging, the bike trailer tow arm is stored stealthily underneath the trailer by inserting it into the tow bar receiver backwards. When it's time to go biking, remove the front wheel by pushing the blue button. Also remove the tow bar from its storage position by pulling the blue knob on the side and pushing the small silver button to unlock. Then insert the tow bar back into the receiver from the front. You're ready to go. Number two, the Kidgoo is a phenomenal stroller. Out of all the trailer strollers we've personally tested, we're going to give the gold medal to the Kidgoo. While the Qeridoo Kidgoo is quite heavy compared to most bike trailer strollers, you'd never know it when you're pushing it. It glides like a cloud. It reminded us of riding on one of those moving walkways at large airports. It's that smooth, and the adjustable suspension definitely contributes here. It's unique from other brands because that front wheel is pneumatic, offering additional cushioning. That wheel can also swivel for standard stroller use, or you can lock it so it will track straight while jogging. When set to track straight, this smaller 8.5-inch stroller wheel is significantly easier to maneuver than the larger 14-inch jogging wheel kits that are standard with most brands. We loved running with this smaller wheel. A 14-inch jogging wheel comes with a Kidgoo Pro and is available as an upgrade on the Kidgoo or Kidgoo Sport. Larger wheels are generally better for very fast speeds or trail running. However, they can be tricky on winding paths because you have to lift the front wheel off the ground to turn the stroller. Your arms can get tired very quickly. With the smaller pneumatic wheel attached to the body of the Kidgoo, it was almost but not quite as easy to maneuver as a normal stroller. The contoured handlebar is covered in sport foam to provide grip, even for sweaty hands. It can be rotated up or down to accommodate the height of the adult pushing the stroller or jogger. One drawback of the Kidgoo as a stroller is that it doesn't have a viewing window. We were pretty bummed about that, but its other amazing features really do make up for that oversight. Number three, the Kidgoo has extra safety features for trailer mode. There are two safety features of the Kidgoo that are unique compared to other high-end trailers on the market. First, let's start with a tiny feature that makes a huge difference. The Kidgoo's harness has a chest strap that keeps the shoulder strap centered on a child's chest. Why does this matter? In every other trailer, our toddler tester worms her way out of the top of the harness so that she's only secured by the lap belt. This is not safe. In fact, our other trailer flipped on its side once and she hit her head, with a helmet on a rock because she wasn't secured by the shoulder straps. It's such a simple thing, but so appreciated. Second, Qeridoo is the only trailer brand on the market to offer head protectors for added safety in the event the trailer tips over. If the trailer were to flip on its side, the head protector would take the initial brunt of the crash and prevent the side of the trailer from coming into contact with the ground. If you're thinking, why would a trailer tip over? Well, we've personally tipped a trailer on several occasions. It can happen, and this additional safety feature is genius. Number four, plush seats. The plush bench-style seats of the Kidgoo offer great support for little bums and make loading up kids easy. The padded seat bottom and seat sides are complemented by high-quality padding on the buckle and straps. We also appreciate the padded headrest, which is lined with breathable mesh. While the seat back does not recline, it really doesn't need it. The Kidgoo seat is naturally in a very reclined angle. There are a few areas where these seats fall a little bit short for the price point. The back of the seat isn't padded at all, and the seat bottom isn't removable. For as many spills as happen in a trailer stroller, we've needed to remove and wash the padding in our everyday use trailer on several occasions. Number five, five-point harness. The five-point harness of the Kidgoo is the most high-end harness system of any trailer we've tested, and looks and functions just like a car seat harness. In addition to the chest strap we already mentioned, we also love that the harness is really easy to adjust. To tighten the harness, pull the gray strap under the seat. To loosen the harness, simply pull the red fabric tab under the seat and pull on the harness. Seriously easy. Number six, rear storage is cleverly designed. The rear storage in the Kidgoo is very well designed and quite user-friendly. The exterior storage flap has zigzag elastic lacing for carrying a just-in-case jacket or umbrella. Below the lacing is a covered pocket with magnetic snap closures. It's the perfect place to store your phone. Lift up that rear storage flap and you'll find a nicely spacious cargo area with a flat bottom. Jackets, water bottles, and a few lunches will fit easily. The main storage flap stays closed via a weighted magnetic strip along the bottom. It's a small detail, but is very modern and serves to elevate the whole feel of the trailer. The back interior wall of the cargo area has a large flat pocket for storing small items you may want easy access to, like your water bottle or a pair of gloves. We use this little pocket all the time. It's a small detail that makes a big difference. The interior storage for snacks could use some improvement. The pockets are placed so that even a tall 3-year-old can have trouble accessing her snacks.
I gotta get my snack.
Number 7, 3-in-1 weather cover. The Qeridoo Kidgoo features 3 layers of exterior covers. They can all be stored in a top pocket of the trailer if you prefer not to use them in stroller mode. The thick mesh door is framed by durable polyester with PU coating, that's polyurethane, to make the fabric water repellent. It secures in place by 2 buckles at the bottom of the trailer. The rain cover zips in place when in use and is rolled up and secured at the top of the trailer when you don't need it. The Kidgoo sunshade is long and easily adjustable. Because it can extend down almost the entire front cover, it does a great job of shielding eyes and skin from the annoyance and danger of the sun. The Kidgoo's tinted windows with UV 50+ protection offer shade for little eyes and also excellent skin protection. So what's the bottom line on the Qeridoo Kidgoo? With a car seat-like harness, a chest strap to keep kids in that harness, and head protection bumpers, Qeridoo scores serious points for safety. Kid passengers love the plush seats and reclined seat position, while parents will love how easy it is to use and switch between trailer and stroller modes.